Good luck, everybody.
Good luck, pal.
Me too.
Doesn't help your tires, everybody.
Bullshit. 33. The next car is Brewer. That was 42.74.
Phone light flies over on
B2. You're pulling away. The gap behind is now 9.1.
I started back in the pack and I'm up with you.
I ain't scared. It's coming out of turn two, guide everybody.
Yeah, I agree. That's the easiest one.
There's still 23 laps to go.
I know, right? It feels like it's 7 to go.
Hey, Clyde, how you doing?
I'm about 3 laps down, I think.
You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 11 seconds. You've just done a 42.53. Outside. Your high side's clear. You're in the lead. Is now 1.54.
outside.
Two assholes in a row.
Douchebag. Did he get you?
P2, you've just done a 44.25.
You didn't want to get a lap.
Oh, James, come on, track limits.
Were you saving gas? You wouldn't have made it then. I got by him.
Look out for the right speed limit. Engage limiter. Exit's clear. Was at 42.27. Clear on the inside. consistent.
It's like long as three.
Together, we'll be on the podium. P3 for that lap was at 42.50.
And I'm cruise control for the last 5 laps.
I'm just happy to be first in my class.
Podium finish. Nice one.
Good job, Ron.
These pull-up lap cars got us. Or got you.
Yeah.